Some brother in a big hat thinking he can get any bitch with a good ride. Pulling it fucked up, thinking. Leaning to the side so it looks like he's sinking into that leopard interior. This nigga think every girl's inferior to his tongue and a dumb bitch sprung as she's selling more button. Don't even get a cut of the money. His name is Sonny, and he know to play. And hope to God that he don't find a runaway. That's looking to become a star. He'll have your ass in and out of every car. With every minor rig sucking every giant's dick. Come short of the money, get your ass kicked. You don't like it, but you still call me punk. Last night, the nigga put your ass in the trunk. You wanna leave, but Sonny start talking fast. And it make you wanna go and sell more ass. He's getting rich, you was a bitch, and it's like that. Now ask yourself, who's the man? That fool that wanna pump your gas, give you a sad story and you give him cash. You start macking and you suck it. Quick to say, I'm down on my luck and you give him a dollar or a quarter and he's on his way. Then you see a sorry ass the next day. Are you the one getting played like a sucker? Or do you say, get a job, motherfucker? Every day, the story gets better. He's wearing dirty pants and a funky ass sweater. He claims he wants to get something to eat, but every day you find yourself getting beat. You get your money and you run across the street. Don't look both ways cause he's in a daze and almost get his ass hit for the crap. Now ask yourself, who's the man? That nigga in the club accent. Have you ever been in a hot tub? I know the game, so I watch it unfold. When I see your boy blink to your elbow, he's talking shit and you crack a smile. When he tell you that, he can go buck wild for a girl like you and make it feel good. You know it's drama, but it sound real good. He start dragging and hopefully he can start tagging the pussy so he can keep bragging. He say, I'ma leave, baby, can you go with me? I wanna do it, but you're feeling like an HOV. You grab his hand, you leave, and it's over. Cause the nigga ain't nothing but a rover. You knew the game, and you still ended up on your back. Now ask yourself, who's the man? Macking is a game, and everybody's playing. And as long as you believe what they saying, consider them a M-A-C-K. And with no delay, they are gonna get off the play. But when it comes to me, say the drama for your mom. It's Ice Cube, and you know that I'm a mack in my own right. When it comes to rhyming rap, cause all I do is kick facts. I'm like Iceberg Slim, and all of them be claiming B-I-M-P. No, I'm not going out that way. I'm just a straight up N-I-double-G-A. Next time you get over on a fool, and you did the shit like real smooth, thank Ice Cube for giving up the facts. And ask yourself, who's the man? We'll be right back.